Thank you for being here. This next song is a protest song, but it's also a unity song, because there's no room for any racism. There's no room for any sexism. There's no room for any homophobia. There's no room for any bigotry, period.